general. I think Ninja Gravy engineer, but I'm gonna have my child to have.
Oh, yeah.
Take the next right.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Side, remember, it just goes around.
For 22 kilometers.
Yeah. We're checking them up. Change the right direction.
So it says continue for 22 kilometers.
Can you recenter it and then just see if we're going in the right direction?
So for me, I like this, just this adventure of starting up something in an area, you know, you...
Survival.
Yeah, like a survival kind of a thing, you know, you build some good structure, you have some challenges about how you're going to be handling water, and then you sort out the water, you have some unique solution about the water and whatnot, and maybe if it's power, some nice solar and whatnot. So I always love that kind of setup. I know here, I'm sure it would be very strange to me if I told someone those things that I'm here because you imagine Zambia would be an easy place for to achieve things like that.
Yeah. Surprised if it would be like an exclusive club type of thing where ministers and PS's sons and daughters, I think they call it, who come here.
No, but you know, these people always want their kids to be in a comfortable environment, downtown, like, and
right, or outside actually, because they get money.
Yeah, outside, so that they can be
in the UK in school.
Yeah,
I suppose.
But it can be a brilliant thing, you know, you get your child and he has
small.
Like 18K.
Yeah, it's a stretch, my friend. It's a stretch. I don't know if there's a, on the other side. Well, maybe that's the reason why she laughed. That's the reason why she felt lazy to give us directions.
You are thinking on the other side it could be.
Maybe there's a 10 from the greatest.
No, look at the map.
Oh.
You remember when we came down this road, those kids, remember what they told us? Mm. They're going go. Is it not this way when they said they're going go inside?
Oh,
that's in the wrong direction, yeah. Mm-hmm. So we'll have to go back to this road, get into the greatest road.
And latterite, this one is not from here, it was brought in from here.
You think so?
Yeah, this latterite. It was brought in.
I'm sure it was like, this is an important.
Important. Our president of Ocean are officially open.
Yes.
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 Some Petauke.
school.
Oh, no.
This is coming to this was not government's funding.
Petauke Town Council or supervisor?
The project is.
It's just a maintenance of feeder roads.
That's why she was laughing. You say crazy, but I mean, you meet crazy, is it?
Yeah.
And gas.
It's all about the experience. I've noticed, right? The things I chase after now, it's more about what I'm experiencing, not. boys. Eh? I told them, you can't turn that into a university. Yeah. I told them, you can't turn just because of the facilities. You can't. It's quite sad. The story, have you heard about how these characters are compensated? Crazy, they're trying to do away with this song. So the way it works is you do this for, is it how many years? After 3 years or something, or 5 years, they're given the cuff as payment, yeah. So it's ideally this whole thing was meant to as a system to, what is this? There's something serious brewing here, Fixon.
Great extension project and the rural electrification program, government, rural electrification authority. Oh, RIA.
It's a RIA, guys. I wonder they did all this.
So, usually those kids that come from disadvantaged.
It's a bridge.
Where it goes off to?
Oh, yeah, from like really extremely disadvantaged.
But it's in the street.
The other thing there is the education around that same thing, you know. That education is actually an important aspect, you know that?
Yeah, your potential raising someone who can take care of.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So some people actually, even industrious, they will do that too, given that they probably started it young and whatnot. He can do that 2-3 times, as he grows his own and he can take care of his own keto. Before you know it, he also has a keto and he has my time is a watch.
Yeah.
He can pay for school fees and things like that.
So the reason they're trying to abolish that is discourages kids to go to formal school.
Yeah, formal school.
And go formal education. That would be if you can provide free education and obviously food for a person, then I guess it would work. Otherwise,
so maybe some of these things, maybe you try to.
This is nice. I'm sure if it wasn't like this, this would be a really horrible road.
Yeah, too much. Just this grading. Feeder road, it has never seen car. But
sketchy. Can we drive here?
The bridge, but you might want to wait for the cows. I think are the cows heading for the.
No, they're coming to the stream to drink.
To drink.
This is not. It's too narrow. I hope their plans to kind of like.
Make it bigger.
Yeah, my room.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Pass
here.
Let's check.
Potential revenue loss, right?
With NAPSA.
Yeah, and we're still with NAPSA, man.
So you've seen that they're bringing in this soil from across.
It's a Chinese
one. No,
I don't think. CGC.
Yeah,
doing everything, right?
We have to join, but...
Don't say it. So I have a sneaking suspicion the road was specially built for this technical school.
It's possible.
Not the farming area or whatever. Donated by what? Zesco Limited and TBA under the corporate social investment. Okay.
Mm.
What is up ahead? Beautiful.
No, this feeder road is an important feeder road. It probably goes all the way to the other side.
This is the entrance, right?
Mm.
Okay.